any closer with that camera, we two gonna toss him.
Humans kill 100 million sharks every year. But only 5 humans are killed by sharks. It's time to even the score. Explore. Evolve.
Not everybody may be a fisherman.
It's shark versus man. Maneater.
Prosperity Sands features glittering white beaches fenced off for the sole enjoyment of the ultra-rich, mega-rich, and super-rich. Beach erosion can be harmful for ecosystems by changing habitat conditions for such local fauna as seals, sea turtles, birds, and fish. On Maneater, everyone's biting off more than they can chew.
Oh, whoa, look at you.
The depths will be discovered. The food chain will be disrupted. And the drama will get deadly. Because down here, things always evolve. And the hunter becomes the hunted.
That's the one who took my hand, all right.
Get yourself ready, boy.
Maneater. Eat the people, save the world. Hi, my name is Trip Westing. Recently, I produced the television nature series, Maneater. Over the course of filming, our cameras witnessed unprecedented displays of evolution, strange mutations never before observed by the human eye. When I spoke to a prominent marine biologist, she claimed it was due to Port Clovis's extreme levels of radioactivity and industrial effluent. But I couldn't shake the feeling that she was merely trying to placate. What did she really know? And why wasn't she telling me? Then, as if the stars had all aligned, a former Q-level security specialist sat down next to me. What he told me would haunt me for the better part of a year and lead me back to Port Clovis on a dangerous journey through dark secrets, government cover-ups, and a clandestine cabal of extraterrestrial elites single-mindedly determined to enforce their will on humankind. Come with me on a quest for the truth. Truth Quest.